2013, I'm going to stop using steak as underwear. In the new year, I will have all of my fingers replaced with bobbleheads from Game of Thrones. In 2013, I'm going to stop licking cats. After this one, I will finally unlock the secret why my fingers taste like bacon. In the new year, I will once again have sex. In an effort to offend my female friends less, I will stop using the word vagina and replace it with the word floopus. Unfortunately, I will also replace the word hairdo with floopus. In the new year, I will attempt to spank random strangers less, and people I know a whole lot more. I will actually attempt to be funny. I will stop contacting Nabisco in an attempt to convince them that their new slogan for Wheat Thins should be "the only cracker that makes sh** taste good." I will finally take editing classes so my videos don't. I will try to convince the automotive industry to use penis names for their new cars. The new Chevrolet Throbhammer. I will stop showing pornography at family get-togethers. Gonna miss turkey and a blowjob. In the new year, I will attempt to realize that whipped cream cannot replace clothing, but it can replace underwear. I will create a spray that makes hateful, stupid people less smelly. I will finally return NASA's phone call about using my ears to slow down the space shuttle upon re-entry. I will finally discover that there's more than one camera angle I can use. I will finally create the ultimate soft drink and call it Taco Milk. I will ask all rap artists to replace racial slurs in their songs with the names of classic TV shows. I Love Lucy in Paris will be a big hit. I will finally stop peeing in the sink. Okay, no, I'm not gonna, no. No, that's too far. We're done here. We're done. Hey Muffins, Happy New Year, or it's a couple days from now. Or if you're watching this after New Year, then actually Happy New Year. This is a time where resolutions are rampant and people make promises that they know that they can't keep, and some people make promises that they can keep. My goal this year is just to keep making funny videos and to lose weight. But let me know down in the comments, what are your New Year's resolutions this year, and did you succeed at your resolutions for last year? I didn't really make any resolutions last year because I knew that I wouldn't be able to keep any of them. But this year is different. I'm going to make some resolutions this year and I'm going to keep them. So hopefully you enjoyed this video and found it funny. If you did like it, please click the like button. And if you want to subscribe to see more of this beautiful face, then do that as well. I will see you on the other side of the new year. And don't forget to check out my new show called MetaClick, which is on Sundays, which is craziness and links and news and current events and everything else. Also, don't forget to check out my vlog channel, which is down in the description as well. I will see you guys next time on Slappers.